There was recently a fire at the Pizza Hut in Oxford. According to Fire Chief Gary Sparks, the fire was started electrically in a voided space above the ceiling. There were no injuries reported. The Pizza Hut location will be closed until further investigations are completed.